Tikvekke introduced the lecture demonstration format to present Indian classical art forms in a comprehensive manner in front of today's youth, which has given them an understanding of the basics of classical art forms and done away with the misconception that classical arts are difficult to understand. It's an honor for RCIS to be associated with Tikvekke for such a prestigious concert. I would like to hand over to Shreya S. of Standard 9 to speak a few words about our guest of honor, Dr. Nina Prasad.
Yeah, yes, even I cannot hear.
Yeah, please unmute your mic. Okay, I will just make you co-host, Shreya. Yes, please unmute. You can unmute now, Shreya.
Thank you, sir. Dr. Nina Prasad was born in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. She is a famous classical dancer and dance choreographer. She is best known as an acclaimed Mohiniyattam dancer of present times. In 1998, she performed at Surya Festival, Thiruvananthapuram for the first time. She is the founder head of two dance schools, Varthanjali Academy of Indian Dances in Thiruvananthapuram and Saugandhika Center for Mohiniyattam in Chennai. Dr. Nina has a brilliant academic background and continues her research pursuits along with her performances and teaching responsibilities. She pursued dance education, achieving proficiency in Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Mohiniyattam, and Kathakali. After her MA in English Literature, she was awarded a PhD from Rabindra Bharati University, Calcutta. Apart from four dance forms, she is also trained in percussion rhythm. She has won many prestigious awards, including a postdoctoral research fellowship from the AHRB Research Center for Cross-Culture Music and Dance Performance, University of Surrey. Dr. Nina Prasad believes that even while venturing into new and contemporary themes in the performances, dancers need to bind firmly to the basic form and technique. Dr. Nina holds this principle, and hence she is a staunch disciplinarian. She has graced the most distinguished stages, performing Mohiniyattam recitals and choreographed works across the country and abroad. Adam, it's a great honor to have you amongst us today. Let's move on with the mesmerizing performance of Mohiniyattam, followed by the interactive session with the artist.
I think, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, we will keep the interactive section in the last after you guys seeing the performances. But before that, let me give you a brief, a brief account on Mohiniyattam. Mohiniyattam, as you all know, is from Kerala. It has its origin is from the tip of Indian Peninsula, a region which is very rich in theater and dances. One of the two of the major classical dance forms of India have originated from Kerala. And also the Sanskrit theater, Kodiyattam, prevailed in Kerala till this millennium and this century. It is supposed to be one of the oldest art forms and part of our civilization. Now, coming to Mohiniyattam. Mohiniyattam is a distinct style in the sense that it embellishes the technique of Lasya more than the rigid, the vibrant method of dancing. Now, this repertoire, which you are going to see, also opens the form in a nutshell. It's not a very big performance, but it has chosen items from the recital. It begins with a cholkattu, which has Lord Ganesha invocation taken by the dancer. And then the varnam is there, the kriti is there, the tilana is there. So you can see the different aspects of the form. There is nirta aspect, that is the pure dance aspect. There is a nirtya aspect, that is the stylized movement within an art form. And also the natya, that is the bhav. So all these three components of a dance form is being exposed through the performance. So I hope that the children would enjoy the Mohiniyattam performance which is coming to you. And also I take this opportunity to thank Bikmeke for making me part of this rendezvous series and share this art. Thank you so much. We will be meeting at the end of the recital. Thank you so much.
Is the video clear?
We're not able to see the video.
Okay, just a second.
लोकरक्षकं अनाथकैः Satakaiga Nayakam Vinashite.